The door to your garden has an interesting lock.
Yes, I have uncommon locks on every door of my mansion. It makes them harder to pick. Kimmy here and I both had a set of keys.
I'll need to borrow them.
No, you'll need to do what I tell you to do. Examine the garden.
Do you happen to know Kimihir's shoe size?
I wouldn't have the foggiest, but I'm sure it was enormous. Not that it matters. He spent his life barefoot. Despite my best efforts, he simply did not take to shoes. I thought you were meant to be intelligent.
Has Kimihir ever indulged in tobacco?
No, the man doesn't even drink.
Are you certain? I found chewing tobacco in the garden.
I controlled Kimihir's expenses since he struggled with the currency. I would have known if he used tobacco.
I came across a pile of Hessian clothes in the shack. Are they Kimihir's?
Yes. I had to give him something to clothe himself. He seemed unfazed by his bare skin, but I found it distracting.
Is this spyglass familiar?
I don't recognize it.
Could it be Kimihir's, perhaps?
I doubt it. I never saw him with it, nor could I suggest how he might have come by it. If you find my man, I have a marvelous whiskey with your name on it. This dreary rain is making a miserable day even worse. Are you stupid, Mr. Holmes? Stop loitering and go and do your job.